When did I set my traps? Was it lower?
Who lived here, I wonder? Over here. We're not alone.
We are not. Ranrock's loyalists. Around a dozen, I can see, but could be more.
Can't we apparate past them into the tower?
We could, but we've no idea what's in the tower. More importantly, however, I'd like to know why they're here. They've set up camp just ahead. I suggest we investigate a little before doing anything else. Let's go.
Well, this isn't ideal.
No, it isn't. This way. And I'd suggest we use the disillusionment charm here. No sense in announcing our arrival. Stay hidden and cast Petrificus Totalus. I suppose we could charge right into their mist.
Oh. It's back here.
No! I will make you pay.
Frank, Rebellion.
get this over. Rather unwise coming back.
Expelliarmus, accio!
Revelio. Orders. Directly from Ranrok.
These orders indicate that they're after something to do with names. What names? And why here? Antagonistic towards wizard kind, but this is different somehow. Oh, I'm glad that's over. Best head inside. Looks like we've found the entrance.
It's locked. An unlocking charm.
Very handy. No time now, but if you don't learn it soon enough, we can work on it back at the castle.
Someone was an avid reader. Can't say I'm familiar with many of these titles. I wonder who this is.
With robes like that, it could be anyone.
Welcome to Sambakar's Tower.
Hello, Professor. Did you say Sambakar's Tower?
I did. Professor Bakar is a keeper you have yet to encounter. I'm glad to see that I was correct in presuming that we would meet again soon after our last encounter. Though I surmise, based on the commotion I heard, that you did not have an easy time getting to me.
We did not, Professor. We encountered goblins outside the tower.
That goblins were aware of my vault is disquieting enough. But if they have also made a connect...
We're going to need to understand how Ranrok's loyalists knew about a tower that once belonged to a keeper. For the...
A reservoir of ancient magic, downstairs, near the entry. I've seen this before, in Gringotts and the Restricted Section. Must have done something. Best have a look around. Traces of ancient magic. Something must be different. Sight. least I know what to expect this time.
Let me answer. Accio. Incendio. Expelliarmus. Incendio! Accio! Leviosa! Expelliarmus! Accio! Incendio! Leviosa! Accio! Expelliarmus! Incendio!
These look familiar. What did that burst of magic do? Perhaps I should examine things from both sides of the archway. Statues.
Leviosa! Accio! Oh. Expelliarmus! Incendio! Leviosa! Incendio! Expelliarmus! Leviosa! Incendio. Leviosa. Accio. Expelliarmus.
Seems I ought to explore this archway from both sides.
Accio!
What did that burst of magic change on both sides of the archway? Something must be different. I need to see how the room changes when I move in and out of the archway. So that's it. I need to use both sides of the archway to get the platform to the other side of the bridge. So that's it. I need to use both sides of the archway to get the platform to the other side of the bridge. I'll never get used to these floors.
Expelliarmus.
get used to these floors.
Expelliarmus! Incendio! Accio! Expelliarmus! Protego! Leviosa! Accio! Expelliarmus!
Akio.
Revelio. Revelio.
Thank you.
Expelliarmus! Incendio! Leviosa! Accio! Incendio! Leviosa! Accio! Expelliarmus! Incendio!
Expelliarmus!
Expelliarmus! Confringo! Leviosa! Confringo! Leviosa! Expelliarmus!
Incendio.
Expelliarmus.
incendio. Action.
Expelliarmus, incendio.
Revelio. don't like the look of this.
Protego! Expelliarmus! Incendio!
What a relief.
Thank you.
Another Pensieve.
Your ability to transfigure the world around you is remarkable. What is it?
My father isn't getting better. I don't think he'll ever recover from the death of my brother.
It is agonizing to see those we love suffer.
The drought was years ago. But the pain of losing him is as deep for him now as if it had happened only yesterday. He doesn't need pretty pillars, he needs peace. What if I could help him, Professor?
You do so much for your father already.
It's not enough. I want to take away his pain.
It is tempting, I know, to use this magic that you're mastering to transfigure more than the physical world. But human emotion is a potent force unto itself. Even the most well-meaning and competent witch cannot possibly know the consequences of irrevocably manipulating it.
So I'm to watch as my father's pain destroys him.
It is not your pain to take. Every year, a student sees something sillier than I could ever imagine in their tea leaves. Oh, Miss Morganach, welcome back to Hogwarts, Professor.
That's going to take some getting used to. Mm. Professor Rickwood?
I was so pleased to hear that you'd accepted the position of Defense Against the Dark Arts, Professor.
Sit, Isadora. Tell us about your travels.
I was actually hoping that you and the others might join me at my home this evening. There's much I'd like to share with you.
That would be delightful. We shall let the others know.
Very well. I shall see you then.
Another memory. Now to find a way out of here. Crystallized stone. That must be the way back to the map chamber.
What have we here?
I'm a student at Hogwarts, sir, and this is Professor Fig.
Professor Charles Rookwood at your service. Has someone completed the first trial?
I have, Professor Rookwood. We saw you in the Pensieve in Gringotts with Professor Rackham.
Indeed. So, you found the portkey to access Professor Rackham's vault, and you deciphered the map within the locket you found floating above that Pensieve.
I did. I found something that I can't identify floating above the last Pensieve.
Ah, yes. You will find a similar artifact in each trial. You must take care to keep them safe. You'll need them to complete the journey we have set forth for you. Once you have them all, we will tell you what to do with them.
Very well. Are you able to tell me anything about the next trial?
Before you proceed, I would like to speak with Charles regarding the urgent situation involving the goblins.
The goblins?
The student has seen traces of a powerful dark magic being wielded by goblin kind. They and their mentor, Professor Fig, not only encountered goblins lurking outside of San Bakar's tower, they also encountered a powerful goblin in my vault at Gringotts.
I'm afraid it would be wise to halt the trials until we know more.
We shall defer to you in this matter.
Of course.
Now then.
Wait, Professor. The name Rookwood. Do you think...
that there's a connection to Victor? Perhaps. But we can't be sure of its significance, if any. For now, tell me what you saw in the Pensieve.
Before the witch from the last Pensieve, Isadora, became a Hogwarts professor, she argued with Professor Rackham about using magic to remove pain.
Hopefully the next Pensieve provides more context. For now, we should learn what Ranrok knows. I will be honest, I've no idea where to start.
Actually, I might know of someone. I saw Serona at the Three Broomsticks speaking to a goblin once. They seemed friendly.
Well, it's worth a try. See what you can find out. Of course, don't forget...
my studies. Yes, sir.
Before you go...
shouldn't be surprised to have found a map chamber under the castle. Merlin knows what else is hidden here.
Professor?
Have you encountered swirling traces of magic in the world? Aside from those along our path?
Not that I recall. What are they?
Evidence of the Keeper's efforts to manipulate the power of ancient magic during our time. If I am correct, and I usually am, you should be able to use them to inform and enhance your own magic.
Thank you, sir. I will look out for them. I should ask Serona at the Three...
come and see me about a pressing and highly confidential matter at your earliest convenience. I believe that we may be able to help each other.
See me after class once you have completed the tasks I've set for you. I would like to teach you this. Useful for pulling objects to the ground.
We've got dark wizards these days that make Emric the Evil look like you.
Come now, don't be stingy.
I told you not to go down that path.
You need to get some moving text for the customer lost a miracle around here. I know you're not supposed to go down there. I just thought...
You're going to start a lot of trouble.
Very sorry, Father. Only she said I might earn a reward. There you are! Ha! Huh. I'll have enough for that wind wisp. Ah, well, not meant to be. Also, I may have knocked over a dustbin back there.
Never mind, I'll fix it, as always.
If something shameful.
Ah, hello. And how would one like to be styled today?
Hello.
Oh, come in, come in. Welcome to Madame Snelling's Tress Emporium.
Why not, I say? What services do you offer?
What is it you might be interested in? Stop by any time. What is it you might be interested in? You take care now, and I shall hope to see you soon.
Thank you.
Welcome. Do let me know if I can be of any assistance at all.
Hello, Mr. Pippin. You need help with a delivery?
Yes, I do. A capable student such as yourself should have no trouble making the trip to Cambridge. It's just south of Hogwarts.
What do you need delivered?
Fatima Lawang ordered a few invisibility potions. I used to go myself, but lately Fatima has taken to turning every visit into an argument.
I'd be happy to help with the delivery.
You've no idea how grateful I am, truly. Here are the invisibility potions she requested. Hopefully she won't give you too much trouble. She's a talented potioner in her own right. I dare say I wouldn't mind having a look at her...
Revelio.
I never thought Ramrock's loyalists would go this far.
Hello, Mr. Semi.
What can I do for you?
What do you have for sale?
What can I help you with today? Ah, yes, a wonderful choice. I'll have no trouble selling this. Thank you. Hope to see you again sometime.
I know what that means. Merlin trial.
Incendio. Incendio. Expelliarmus.
Madam Luang, I have a delivery from J. Pippin's potions.
Sent a child to do his work for him, did he? Always cutting corners and taking the easy way out. Did he have you brew them for him as well? Doesn't matter. You could probably do it better than he can anyway.
Here are the potions you requested.
You think it's so simple? I know Pippin is always trying to cheat his customers. Cutting corners to save some galleons for himself at the expense of quality. You'll not be getting a canut out of me until you prove the potion works. Drink it.
Seems simple enough. I'll do it.
I should think so.
It seems to have worked.
Well, I suppose that will do.
If the demand for potions is as high as you say, have you considered being easier to work with? Perhaps combining your recipes and skills?
Ha! Not a chance. That ne'er-do-well had his shop handed to him. The rest of us had to make our own way. I'll not give him the benefit of my hard work and gumption. If he fails on his own, so be it.
You mentioned that more and more customers are trying to stay out of sight. Why?
Well, I can't speak for all of them, but certainly my Ashwinder customers have their reasons. If I were you, I'd forget I heard that.
Very well. I shall let Mr. Pippin know I delivered the potions as requested.
You do that.
What do you have for sale?
What are we looking for today? A fine choice. Exactly what I would have chosen. Thank you for stopping in. I appreciate it.
Thank you.
castle. Must have been quite stately in its time.
Hello there. In the market for potions, are we?
I delivered the potions to Fatima Luang.
Very good. And did she cause you any trouble?
I can see why you didn't want to go. She was quite cantankerous.
I do truly appreciate your help. And at least it's done with.
Delivering those potions was a bit more work than I'd expected. I'd like an additional fee.
I suppose that's business for you. Very well, I shall increase your pay, but I'm not at all pleased about it.
By the way, I found this book of potion recipes in Cambridge. Might it be useful to you?
Is this Fatima's recipe book?
Oh, I had no idea it was hers.
Some things are sacred amongst potioneers. I shall return it to her immediately.
Wonderful.
Hello, Mr. Weeks, is it?
Albie Weeks at your service. Welcome to Spint Witches. Apologies if you came by before and weren't able to come in. Shop's been closed since trade routes were disrupted. Had to travel as far as London to meet with my supplier. And I've only just returned, thankfully with inventory. I presume you're in the market for a new broom? Got a few rare yew weavers available. Ember Dash.
Sounds quite the array of brooms. I'll have a look around. Thank you.
What are we looking for today? You'll be thrilled with that broom, I promise you. That item is of the highest quality.
I wouldn't feel right asking an elf to pick up after you.
Whilst nearly any broom will certainly be a step up from the practice brooms in Kagawa's class, they all have their limitations. You see...
Go on.
Ha! Knew I was right about you. An ideal situation for collect...
That sounds intriguing. I'll see what I can do.
Thank you. It'll be worth your while. If I'm right, the new upgrade ought to enhance brooms in every regard. And I can give you a special price. The time trial should be a bit of fun too. Go to the Quidditch pitch and Imelda Reyes will sort you out. Once you've beaten Imelda's time, be sure to let me know.
Ah, can't help but admire Mr. Weeks's enthusiasm. Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
Hufflepuff.
Imelda Reyes? Albie Weeks sent me.
Did he now? Still tinkering with his broom upgrade, no doubt. I tried to help him once. He nitpicked my flying.
I don't know what people have said, but I certainly...
Enough of this. Only one way to find out who's the better flyer. I hold one of the fastest times.
Actually, why not? I can beat your record.
I'm so looking forward.
Made it. Brilliant.
Thank you.
Oh, you must have cheated, you... Oh! Fine, you won. Don't think this is over. You can't determine skill from one single trial.
Surely my win means something.
You're not terrible.
Challenge accepted, then.
Perhaps you have what it takes after all. We shall see. But don't get your hopes up. The next course near Irondale offers a much tougher challenge. You can try to prepare by racing this course again. Just check in at the podium, where the leaderboard is. You could... We'll...
I suspect Mr. Weeks will be glad to hear how I fared.
There you are. The Cross One's duelist to beat.
Oh, you're back! With something to report, I hope?
Mr. Weeks, I was able to set a record on my broom.
Incredible! Miss Reyes must have been shocked. Tell me, how was the broom?
A little turbulent, and it's wanting for a bit of speed, but it fared well enough. I will say that it tended to drift a bit to the left on certain turns. Heard a slight swoosh when I dipped.
Oh, thank you. That's precisely what I...
Why would anyone doubt your ability to... I'm excited to hear more.
I have a very good feeling about this upgrade. I guarantee you'll be pleased. Expect to hear from me soon. How to address the issue of altitude as it relates to speed?
Thank you.
Sir, why do I need to complete these tasks again?
Professor Weasley has asked that we all contribute extra time to help you catch up to your peers. And before I teach you to pulso, I must know that you are prepared to handle it.
Revelio! Sir, why do I need to complete...
Come on in. Healing potions are a speciality here, should you need any. A wise decision. Thank you. hope to see you again. Farewell for now. What can I do for you today? Very good. Never hurts to keep my stocks replenished. A wise decision. Thank you. I hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
I have a potion idea that I don't write down. Oh.
There's something in there. I just know.
Hello, Lenora. What are you looking at?
Everyone thinks I'm utterly balmy. Samantha thinks I'm potty. But it's this painting. I never noticed it before. If I know Hogwarts, and I do, an empty frame doesn't appear for no reason. There's something more to this.
If I have the time, I may look. Could be intriguing.
I've been racking my brains. Do come and find me if you stumble on something illuminating that solves the mystery.
Revelio. Lumos.
That spot must be a clue. I should look around in case it's nearby. This looks like the location from the painting. What could be so special about it?
Revelio. Lumos.
Let's get you back to your frame, little moth. Solve the puzzle of that empty frame. Lenora, I solved the mystery of that painting.
You did? How?
I found the location depicted in the painting, and then I cast Lumos to guide a moth back to the frame.
All very logical, I suppose. Pity I was so close to solving it. You have a knack for solving riddles. Natty's good at that too. So is Meat, although he does tend to... The moth! I should have seen that!
Hogsmeade, here I come.
Welcome. Do let me know if I can be of any assistance at all. I hope to see you again.
Farewell.
Revelio.
Welcome back. I've arranged a special price on the broom upgrade for you. I truly appreciate all of your help. Thanks for stopping by. Hope to see you again.
Revelio.
You're worrying far too much. Nobody's looking at you.
Smelly, you'll have to work out for yourself.
Why did you buy me a second pair?
Plenty for your perusal today. Take your time.
Stop. Be thankful you have socks.
I'd rather have no socks than be dancing like this.
You're not dancing. You're exercising.
Father, why is he dancing?
See? And you'd said the charm's come out in the wash, but it hasn't.
Someone so dramatic, just like your father. Anyone would think you had an affliction.
I suspect you have a sharp eye for fashion.
Oh,
be sure to stop by whenever you're about.
Take these socks back to Mr. Hill and get me some normal ones.
When you pay for your own socks, then you get to...
Were you calling me, Gareth?
I was. After you helped me with that Fupa feather and potions, I reckoned you might be just the person I need. You see, I have an idea for a fizzing, Wisby-inspired beverage, but I'm missing a key ingredient.
You and your concoctions. I don't know how you come up with these things.
It's a gift, truly. So, I suspect the key ingredient...
Sounds simple enough, and who wouldn't want to go to Honeydukes?
Ah, brilliant. Thank you. The passage is hidden behind the...
I'll see what I can do, Gareth.
Fair enough. You shall be the first one to taste my newest brew if you can be of help. Perhaps I can convince a meat to help me with my potion.
I'll need to get those dried billywigs things for Gareth if he's to finish his latest concoction. A one-eyed witch statue. Perhaps I'll come back to this.
Oi, can you help me?
Hello? Were you calling me?
I was, yes. Thought perhaps a fellow Hufflepuff might have the perseverance to join me in a bit of an adventure.
Following a Hogwarts treasure map. Count me in.
Wonderful. Hogwarts fascinates me. You can keep whatever treasure lies at the end of your map. I'll be satisfied just knowing where it leads.
Very well. I shall take a look if I can find the time.
Fair enough. Meet me back here if you find anything.
Revelio.
Professor, do you have time to chat?
I always have time for my students. How may I help you?
I wondered if I might ask how long you've been teaching at Hogwarts.
Well, it's been what now? 7 swift years. Time does fly because we have fun, essential in my opinion. An eager, positive, and confident mind is the most open to knowledge, I find.
Some of the professors may not agree with your approach.
Well, each of us has our own style, I suppose. Some in the teaching field believe that hard work and dedication are the only keys to success. But they forget what drives those things. If one cannot fathom why some would expend energy on gobstones, then one is blind to the enormous power of play.
And that's why you teach the way you do.
Precisely. I strive to be the sort of professor that I would have enjoyed in school. My experience was less cheerful.
Thank you. I'm sorry to hear that, sir. It sounds as if your experience as a student was less than ideal.
Had I received a more traditional education, well, enough about my student days. You are here now, and it would be a
Revelio.
Enjoy having lunch down by the lake.
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented the new pattern. I wonder if it's even quiet.
Protego!
Ah, a rhinoceros skeleton. I'm on the right track.
Revelio.
Surrounded by Jarvies.
There's the fountain. I'm getting closer.
The Dedalian keys are back. Aren't they brilliant?
Is everything all... Perhaps I'll give it a go.
I hope you do. I hope you follow a few keys at least. If you manage to open a cabinet, I'd love to know what you find, if anything.
The stairwell looks promising.
Nothing.
This looks like the portrait from the map. Now where's the treasure? There's a doorway hidden within the portrait. I wonder what came of Arthur's search.
I wish they'd let
Made any progress with your treasure map?
Hello, Arthur. Thought you might like to know that my map led to a doorway hidden within a portrait.
Oh, how clever! Mine led to the boathouse. Barely found the treasure before I saw the headmaster coming. He shooed me out of there, but not before I got a few galleons richer. What did you find?
I found what I believe is an authentic historian's uniform.
Oh, that's lucky! Seems as though we both had success. Glad I enlisted you to join me. Well, on to the next Hogwarts mystery. Wonder if a quick rummage round these might be of anything interest.